So it's in the nature of one's life situation to be problematic. And to some extent, to be unresolved. To present certain dilemmas. They look like your very own personal dilemmas. But if you look underneath the surface appearance of the apparent personal dilemmas, you find they have a great deal in common with other people's dilemmas. Only the surface is a little different.
Ahmed had a dream last night, and so did I. Ahmed gets upset sometimes, and so do I. Ahmed makes mistakes sometimes, and so do I. He stares up at the stars and sighs, and so do I. My life, your life, one life. My life, your life, one life. Has a family, and so do I. Ahmed wants to be free, and so do I. Ahmed wants some peace of mind, and so do I. He don't want to die before it's time, and nor do I. Than you or I, but he does not deserve to be vilified and have soldiers breaking down his door in the night, 'cause he don't want to fight this war, nor do I.
Never be
set to the sunrise.